On Thursday night, you'll find him where you want him. Far from the crowd in the garden of Gethsemane.
My mind's clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we started to believe the things they say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon be swept away. You've come to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me and remember I've been your right hand man along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found their new Messiah, and they'll hurt you when they find their role. Don't talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today, it's twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you if they think you've lied. Nazareth, you're famous, I'm sure to say the great. I know, like his father carving wood, he'd have made good. Tables, chairs, and oaken chests would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, don't you care for your race? Can't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how put down we are? By the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. How gracious if we go too far, if we go too far. Our chances weakening.